sharply limiting trans adults and children's access to transition-related care.
Can we not do that?
We're gonna temporarily not do that.
Why?
Your order was really open to interpretation, confused a lot of providers and patients, and at a minimum would have risked patients' care being interrupted. For how long are you blocking my restrictions on transition-related care? Until May 15th.
But that's 2 whole weeks!
Until May 15th!